guys, let's check the track out quickly. It appears, by the look of it, they've had an event here recently, and it looks like they've had like a power skid comp here. So one side of the burnout part of the track's heavily rubbered. Let's check this out. How heavily rubbered this lane is compared to this one. Now, the start line's not until the Witch's House down here anyway, so the rubber's not going to benefit them while racing. We'll come up here because this is actually a racetrack and we can't do burnouts on it. We've got a, it's a safety issue, it's a preventative issue, and it's just not sustainable just to tear the track up the way it is. They got to come here, they got to do their burnout. Boom, boom, right? They got to stop their burnout at these Witch's Hats. They're not allowed to go through. So the burnout's in here, then they roll up. So then they roll up to the start line. And they have anywhere in here to do a dry hop, just to clean the tyres. One revolution is what they've been told. Then they're gonna get down to the start line. So let's check it out. So they'll end up rolling down here, and what you'll find they'll do is they'll do a dry hop right here. So they'll come up, then they'll get the signal, boom, do a dry hop, clean their tyres, and then they'll stage. Now, if anything, there's probably a little bit more rubber over here on the right lane than there is on the left. But in all fairness, I would not call that grip at all. There won't be any grip down here. It's gonna take about 3 rounds, hour and a half, 2 hours to get any rubber down on the 60 foot. So, looks a little bit rubbery, but it's nothing, it's junk. It's actually quite coarse. I reckon by about 9 o'clock tonight, a couple of hours in, you might be able to start to feel it under your feet, start rubbering up a little bit. So there's nothing down here. The air is very good, it's very crisp tonight. Horsepower is not going to be an issue. Tire, chassis, suspension, tune, race, really. That's what this is going to be tonight. Until later, obviously tonight, like I said, a little bit more rubber, a little bit more power. It's going to be a good night of racing. Let's do this.
Thank you.
that was sick. That's a good little comeback.
All day, baby, all day!
That's how we play the game.
That's what it's all about.
Good on you, boys.
Thanks,
man. Yeah, good on you. Like, they just came out. He's lost his number one position, still went up to his mate and congratulated him. Like, this is why I'm here every time they're on.